What's up, everybody? My name's Toni, and welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts 3 Remind DLC. So last time, I fought Ansem, and the struggle was real. But I managed to beat him, miraculously. I'm gonna skip Xemnas, because I'm not ready to fight another Nort right now. And we're gonna move on to Luxord, so we'll see what Luxord has. Hopefully he's a lot easier. Hopefully he's a lot better than Ansem. Oh shit. Take on a battle against Luxord and time itself. Each side's time gauge decreases over time with damage taken. If you fail to win at the game set forth by Luxord, your time gauge will decrease. The battle is lost if either Sora's HP or time gauge reaches zero. Defeat Luxord and win the race against time. Oh dear.
Now, let the game begin. I have you.
The game continues.
What? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
On to the next game. Do you think you can fight? Play, Sora. Yeah.
Mark with circle.
The game continues.
I died. Okay. So it's basically like Kingdom Hearts 2, but with more crazy shit.
Do you think you can find me?
Yeah.
figure the rules out?
I'm about to die. I haven't even gotten to that part yet. Okay, so I misjudged this thing. So I'm either blocking or playing a game.
Think you can find me? Sora.
God damn it.
Can find me. Yeah. 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 Figure the rules out. Figure the rules out.
Yeah. Got you. Damn it!
play, Sora.
What is going on now?
Figure the rules out.
Heal. Right there.
Triangle to draw a card.
There. Too bad. It's over.
Figure the rules out. Live dangerously, Sora.
Oh, I have to. Oh, okay. Attack a card with Luxord's image 3 times in a row.
Victory is mine, Sora.
Oh shit, did I lose? I lost. Damn it! I couldn't see the prompt until it was like, until I actually had to sit and pay attention to it. Bullshit. Damn it!
It's more fun when you beat the odds. Let's play, Sora.
That's some bullshit. Well, I'm about to die. Fucking time limits.
Do you think you can fight? Hey, Sora. Choose wisely.
Let me actually read this time. Attack all the cards with Luxord's image or eliminate them with the triangle draw card.
Live dangerously, Sora.
Yeah, how about now?
Figure the rules out. Dangerously, Sora. Live dangerously, Sora.
Heal.
Yeah. Live dangerously, Sora. Live dangerously, Sora.
Am I just hitting his image, or like what's going on here? It doesn't seem like I'm getting anywhere. They're getting closer though.
I always win in the end.
What does that mean? What happened?
Over here.
Pick a card.
Live dangerously, Sora. Go.
Pick a card.
Live dangerously, Sora.
Heal.
Over here. Over here. Shuffle.
Are you kidding me?
I have you.
The game continues. On to the next game.
Whoa.
Do you think you can fight?
Oh, now he's cheating now. So that's what this is.
Figure the rules out.
Cheating ass.
Let's play, Sora.
I lost him. I thought I had him, and I lost him.
Where'd I go? Figure the rules out.
Almost got him. Over. Yes! Oh, sweet merciful Lord, thank God. That was horrible. I fucking hate time limits. Jesus. All right. that's another one down. So let's save it. God help me. Do I still have my Koopa coin? I do. Alright, so...
This one isn't responding yet.
Yeah, I'm aware. Alright, so now... If Luxord was just like he was in Kingdom Hearts 2, I imagine Marluxia is gonna be just about the same. He had a time limit, and I had to not get hit. Oh god. Okay, so let's do Marluxia next. Alright everybody, that's all I have time for this playthrough of Kingdom Hearts 3. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye!